Hello friends, welcome to my channel SRA Creative Corner. This is Shayanthani here to continue the crochet learning class. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to make the basic triangle shape. Like this, a basic triangle shape. For this, I am going to use a regular granny pattern. Though triangle comes with various pattern, but this is the easiest way to make triangle shape by crocheting. So let's start. Okay, for this video I am going to use basic chains, the double crocheting technique, and for joining I'm using slip knots. If you don't know these stitches, I mean these basic stitches or basic techniques, please go to my basic tutorial on these stitches and techniques. You can find the link in my description box for these videos. So let's start to make the triangle shape by crocheting in the most easiest way. Okay, for this I am going to make 6 basic chain first. 6 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now friends, join the two ends with a slip knot to form a ring. See, I made a ring. Allow me to move this. Now make 3 basic chain, 1, 2, and 3. As per crochet rule, this 3 chain will continue as 1 double crochet. Let's make 2 more double crochet through this ring. One double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through, and yarn over, pull through. Second double crochet. Now make 3 chains. 1, 2, 3. Now I am going to make 3 more double crochet through this chain. That is 1, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through, 2, insert the hook, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through, 3 double crochet. Now make 3 basic chain, 1, 2, 3. 3 more double crochet through this chain. 1, 2, and 3. Now make 3 more double crochet, 3 more basic chain. 1, 2, 3. Let's join in the top of the beginning 3 chain with a slip knot. This is the first round done. Friends, you can see here 3 cluster of 3 double crochet. Now we are going to start the second round of the triangle. Okay, for this Let's make once again 3 chain, 1, 2 and 3, 3 chain. Now turn your work this way, turn your work. In this 3 chain gap, I am going to make 2 more double crochet. This gap, in this gap, 3 chain gap. 1, 2. You can see this is the first cluster of 3 double crochet in this 3 chain gap. Now I am going to make 3 basic chain. 1, 2, 3. Now in this same gap, in this same 3 chain gap, I am going to make 1 more cluster of 3 double crochet. One, two, and three. See? Now we are going to move into this next chain gap, 3 chain gap. For this, make 2 basic chain. Remember, friends, when we are skipping from one gap to another gap, make 2 basic chain, 1 and 2. Now make in this 3 chain gap 1 cluster of 3 double crochet, 1, 2 3. Now make 3 basic chain, 2, 3. And we are going to make in the same gap 1 more cluster of 3 double crochet. One, two, and I'm sorry. Three. Now we are going to move on to this next 3 chain gap. For this, I'm going to make 2 basic chain. 2 basic chain. Now in this 3 chain gap, next 3 chain gap, I am going to make 1 cluster of 3 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Now I am going to make 3 basic chain. 1, 2 and 3. Now in the same gap, I'm going to make 1 more double crochet. I'm sorry, friend. 1 more cluster of 3 double crochet. Let's make 1 yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through, 2, insert the hook, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through. Now make 2 basic chain, 1 and 2, and join this round with a slip knot. Now friends, you can see our triangle is taking from. Let's make me pull a bit you can see this fairly. Now let's go to the third round. For this, make 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3. Now turn your work again. Friends, remember every time you are going to start a new round, you need to turn your work. Every time you need to turn your work. Now you can see, apart these corners, you have one gap in between these two corners. What to do? Just make one cluster of 3 double crochet here. Make 2 basic chain. Into the corner, you make one cluster of 3 double crochet, then make 3 basic chain. 3 basic chain is to make a corner, then make one more cluster of 3 double crochet, and next go to gap into this middle gap. Okay, let me show you how to do it. One cluster of 3 double crochet into the middle gap, make 2 basic chain, go to the corner gap, make 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. Now here I am making a corner, so we need to make here 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3, and in the same gap I am going to make one more cluster of 3 double crochet, because this is the corner gap, we are making a corner here. 1, 2, 3. Now we are moving into the middle gap, so we no need to make 3 basic chain, we just need to make only 2 basic chain, because we are skipping the gap, 1 and 2. In the middle gap, I am going to make one cluster of 3 double crochet. Remember friends, in the middle gap, we just need to make only one cluster of 3 double crochet. Let's make 1, 2 and 3. Now make 2 double, now make 2 basic chain, go to the next corner. Here we need to make a corner, so first I am going to make one cluster of 3 double crochet. This is 1, 2 and 3. Now as we are making here a corner, we need to make 3 basic chain, 1, 2 and 3. Now we need, in the same gap, we need to make one more cluster of 3 double crochet in this same gap. Oops. This is the 1, 2 and 3. Now we are going to make 2 basic chain, that is 1 and 2. Now in the middle gap, I am going to make one cluster of double crochet, 3 double crochet, only one cluster of 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. Now in the last corner I am going to make two double basic chain and going to the last corner. Here I am going to make one cluster of three double crochet first. One, two, and three, followed by the three basic chain, 1, 2, 3. Then in the same gap going to make another cluster of three double crochet, 1, 2, and 3. Now friends, before joining we need to make two basic chain here, 1 and 2, and join with a slip knot into the top of the beginning three chain. Join with a slip knot. Let me pull a bit to show you the exact shape of the triangle. This is it friends. Very simple to make, very much easy. You just need to keep practicing. That is it. Keep my videos watching and take care of yourself. Thank you very much.